now one of the great stars of jazz, one of the really great figures, with his group is playing at the Half Note. They came over, he wanted to play on this program. And with Albert Dailey on the piano, and Marty Barker on the drums, and Chin Suzuki on the bass, let's welcome Stan Getz and the quartet, ladies and gentlemen. They're right there.
Thank you.
That's the Stan Getz Quartet. Albert Dailey, Marty Barker, Shin Suzuki. Now, we have a little surprise for you, ladies and gentlemen. I have to ask Stan something. Stan, come here a minute, will you? When did Duke Ellington write that song, Stan? He said his grandson, Chick Corea, wrote it. But we now have a really wonderful surprise with Stan. He's coming out here with Jimmy Rolls, and they're going to play some accompanying each other ballad of Duke Ellington. This is something that's going to be really great. Go ahead.
Thank you. tune you dug up. It's called Serenade to Sweden.